Today is a special day for this year mission, our main project, new project of this year, that was to develop a business incubator in the village, is about to finish. So we are just building the last piece of roof and installing tomorrow the solar panels and the all electrification of the building. This building has been increased to have 8 rooms. All of these rooms will be occupied by different small companies like the chocolate production, toothpaste, production, the sewing company and so on, and also extended in front to have a place to sell and for visitors to be able to gather there. So if you want to come with us and see, the works are going on. It will be a bit noisy, but I'm sure it will be fun. Come. There you can see Stefano on the roof mounting the structure for the solar panels now. All the construction team that has been doing all the structure in concrete below and the works inside is also is an essential part of all the project, and all these structures will be very important for the future of the project. That's it. So I will send you pictures of it as soon as it is finished.